Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Today we are gonna make fried baby corns. First, boil some water in a pan. Till the water boiled, cut the baby corns. So we have to cut the baby corns in this shape, as you guys can see. Now put the baby corns in boiling water. Let it boil to 5 to 10 minutes. Till that, we will make the gravy. For making gravy, we need 1 cup. Now add water and mix everything well. The batter should be like this. Now off the flame of boiling baby corns and strain the water from it and let it cool down. And now take a kadhai, add oil in it. Now add the baby corns to the gravy and mix the baby corns well. And now fry them in low flame. And let them turn to golden brown. Sprinkle the chili flakes. This is optional. Now our fried baby corns are ready. Do try this recipe and enjoy. Bye everyone. Thanks for watching. Please like, share, comment and subscribe to my channel.